on the inside, Michelle Ingram from ACT. Unfortunately called a wrong race before, but you can see that Ingram here is having a very, very good performance. Vargas Dan also in tow. As they make their way to the 50 metre mark, we have Michelle Ingram running very, very strongly. Ronnie Meadows and Carolyn Fox to Fox Hill. On the inside, Alison Carr also running a very strong run.
All right, so I believe we've got some pole vaulters here, is that right?